I feel that I'm the best middleweight in the world because this is what I was born to do. I embrace my skill set. I'm constantly working harder than anyone else. And, you know, I was born to be one of the best fighters in the world. Robert!
Australia, they will have their first UFC champion.
My goal wasn't to be champion, it's to be the best in the world. If that comes with medals and medallions and prizes and titles, then I'm happy for it. But my goal is to be the best fighter in the world that has ever lived.
Being a world champion means more than anything. You know, more than just the title. I mean, it just means that you're a fighter, not only in the ring, man, but you're a fighter in life. It's been a lot of trial and error, man, and it's taken me a long time to get here. It's made me who I am today, and it's just pushed me to my destiny.
Pain pushes me. Pain pushes me.
In my mind, in my heart, I believe it's supposed to be happening because this is what I've been working for a long time. I just expected great things from me. That's what you should be expecting as a champion.
Oh! Massive head kick for Whittaker. Oh, Whittaker pouring it on now.
My striking has been getting better every single fight.
And that is it!
I'm pretty quick, and I hit pretty hard.
Oh! Two early knockdowns for Whittaker. Oh, come on, let's go! Oh! Robert Whittaker with a head kick! That's Robert Whittaker!
With all those assets behind me, it's hard to lose.
Since the beginning of my career, the goal was always to be champion. And that's why I've taken all these tough fights, all these former champions.
Look at this. Beautiful. That's it!
Bisping is out.
I'm going to come forward, and he's not going to know how to deal with my kind of pressure, with my kind of power.
Kelvin's coming to Australia to fight for my belt on home soil for me. You know, he needs to be all in for this fight, otherwise he's not going to make it through the night.
This is his hometown. This is the Rob Whittaker show, and that's why there's going to be a lot of mad Australians February 10th.
I've got 25 minutes to look for a finish, and that's all I'm going there to do.
I'm going to send the message that I'm going to be one of the best ever.